past 20 summers since my life has begun. I've waded in the water and soaked up the sun. I've climbed to the top of that lighthouse out east. And I've had my fair share of burned barbecue feasts. And I savor every bit of it all, from the sweet salty air to the rise and the fall of the waves. And I favor the summer because of the winter gets cold, the autumn grows cold, and the springtime is the season my life began. I'm a fan of summer. May brought the day that I turned 21, and the nights grew much longer, much more time for fun. I drink cognac and smoke to my lungs' discontent. Met man after man, I got bent, I was spent, it seemed meant to be. And I savored every bit of it all, from the starlit sky to each man and each guy. Though I favor falling feet first in love, truth be told, I felt broken. Still, I started smoking a crystal, sad and secret that lasted so long. Then something went wrong. First week of June dashed my hopes for the summer. I woke up to a text from a toxic old comer. What a bummer, I thought. I deleted it quick. What a dick, he's a prick. I'm not. So I laid by the pool and forgot he existed, cause the summer's too short to get my stomach all twisted. I kept calm and carried on, just barely forgetting, but the thought of that text wasn't letting me, and my body started regretting me. July slightly slipped by, my days just felt rushed. I was bedridden, vomiting, my mouth filled with thrush. I was flushed, but then somehow I brushed it away. Crazy you, it's a flu, it's at bay. I'm okay. August turned restless like leaves in the breeze. The only sounds I could hear were cicadas and shrieks. But disease doesn't rest till it ravages lives. I got hives. Nightmare survives. So I saw the doctor, and I'm falling into life. Someone call my mother. Their words were so serrated like a knife. I'm hearing.
You're so strong.
No, I'm not.
Hi, Chris.
Thanks.
You live long.
You have good health care. Don't feel guilt, you've done nothing
wrong. I've done everything wrong.
Just be strong and move on. It's not the 90s from the 80s from the 70s from the 60s.
It's a 21st century disease. I am 21 and I will go on to call. I savored every bit of it all, from my evenings uptown to my nights coming down. Though I favor the summer because, well, the winter gets old and the autumn grows cold. And though springtime is the season my life began, I'm a fan of summer.